Hi, it's Jennifer from Soul Source Tarot, and I'm here to do your daily vibes for January 5th. This is for whoever it resonates with, January 5th. The Five of Swords. But it's reversed, so it's the end of power struggles, or there's a power shift, which there is a power shift. It is the solar eclipse, partial. So yeah, there's like an end of a power struggle. It's like, I don't have anything to prove anymore. I just want to be happy. Somebody's like putting down their sword. They're putting, I don't want to battle. The battle is over. Oh, jeez. Yeah, so. Yeah, beginning to realize there's a better opportunity after sacrificing for so long. Somebody had been, holding on to a false foundation, right? They absolutely had. If you were to flip these all up, I mean, pride was in the way. Somebody was holding their ego, you know, the rejection, the whole nine yards was holding them back. There's a lot of regrets, a lot of sadness, grieving. Refocusing on the loss, not wanting to, you know, accept the change that had happened. But I think that we're at a point now where, I mean, their change has been accepted. It has been accepted. You can't fight this. It's already crashed. The crash has happened. It already went south. It already broke down. I focused on it long enough. And it's time for me to release this. It's time for me to put the sword down and really stop trying to make it work, trying to put in energy. It's like, I'm not even going to think about it anymore. This person is realizing that there's a better opportunity. That's what's happened. I realize that it's time to let go of this struggle. I mean, fives, accept this change. It was fated. Somebody accepts that whatever happened, it was meant to be. I accept. So there's some sort of acceptance here by the looks of things. Ties have been truly severed. Let's get some more cards here. Somebody has let go of their ego, let go of their pride. Let go of the rejection. Accepting this as a blessing. Absolute victory. Strength. Wow. Yeah, somebody has found the strength. I have no more fear. Somebody's healed. This is a card of healing. Somebody has regained their confidence and their strength. They have found their... These are both cards of strength. Somebody has really, really gained their strength. They say what doesn't kill you makes you stronger. And that is exactly what has happened here. Because this was super painful over here. And now I'm stronger for it. Much, much, much stronger. Now that's the song I'm gonna post. What doesn't kill you makes you stronger. Definitely. That is definitely what this is. Somebody's pain and suffering has made them like super strong. Now this person has decided to put themselves in a new direction. Seriously. Quickly. Moving out, moving away, quickly moving away from this destructive phase that they held on to, that they moped over, they cried over, they focused on, it caused them mental exhaustion. It was very painful. And it's just like, I'm not there anymore. I'm much stronger for this. It's like, I see this as a blessing of strength. Somebody has really mastered their emotions and they're headed towards victory and success. It's like I've regained the momentum that has been lost. And if they haven't gained it, momentum is absolutely being gained now. Right here. Somebody has found the willpower, seriously. And the discipline to stop focusing on the hurt, the destruction, and the pain. It's like a newfound strength. I am in my power. I'm in my power. A whole lot of strength. No doubt. And this pain that you went through, has really taught you grace. It's taught you compassion. It's made you find the courage. It's made you find your self-esteem. It's made you find that discipline that had been lost. It's made you stronger than ever. And these are both cards, and they're majors. Strength. This is a transformation. Somebody has went through some sort of transformation. Let's see what else we got for the fifth. Ooh, wow. Wish fulfillment. It's a time of hope. It's a time of inspiration. Now, you know, heaven works in mysterious ways. This is a card of protection. Somebody was involved in something that was a false foundation. It wasn't fated. It wasn't meant to be. And so it's like heaven removed that for a reason. This is a blessing. It's a blessing. Hold on. I gotta text my daughter. She's in there screaming. Hold on. I gotta tell her to be quiet. I'm sorry. All right, so here we have wish fulfillment. It's a time of hope. It's a time of healing. Somebody has healed from a destructive situation. There's no doubt. There's no doubt. And now there's a renewal going on. There's some sort of renewal and peace of mind. I'm at peace. Definitely. Somebody has found their peace of mind. It's like waking up to a whole new feeling. And this is, you're going to receive some sort of reward. Oh, wow. Wow. Transformation, like I said, somebody is absolutely going through a transformation. It's a major one. Now what? Let's get the rest of the cards. What we got? We got seven cards. We got one, two, three, four, five majors. This is universally driven. The universe is at work here. This is out of your hands. The universe has a plan. This is part of the script. This is whatever has been removed from your life was meant to be. It was meant to be because you are meant to have wish fulfillment. You are meant to be blessed. You are meant to have some sort of new beginning at this point. It's a time of transition. It's a time of release. It's releasing the pain. Something is ending and it's major. It's a major completion in your life. Something that was a lesson. Okay, it was a lesson that needed to be learned. And somebody has learned their lesson. And maybe that was the good old life lesson of inner strength. You gotta find that strength. It's one of your life lessons, it is. You gotta find strength to persevere through hard times, through struggle. If you think about the Empress, she has to deal with that pain to get her miracle. So there's a miracle. This is a miracle coming. And there is some sort of miracle that is coming after an ending, after somebody has released the pain that they have held on to, and they are going to receive that Two of Cups. Whoo! Son of a bitch! I couldn't stop myself on that one. Wow. So yeah, there's a new start here. There's absolutely a new start. It's like a new flame, a new fire, a new match, whatever is being lit. It's like a fire has been lit under somebody's ass. That's what's happened here. No shit. It's like somebody took their lighter and lit somebody's ass. And, you know, and now somebody is headed forward at great speed. After it's been delayed. And, you know, it's like, but then if you look at this Knight of Coins, not very often do you see the Knight of Coins horse with his feet off the ground. He's moving. His feet, I'm on my way. That something has been delayed and it ain't going to be delayed anymore. This is Taurus, Virgo, Capricorn. Taurus, Virgo, Capricorn, Leo, Cancer, Scorpio, Aquarius, Scorpio. Could be dealing with any sign whatsoever. People always ask. That's why I named them off. But we have somebody that has gained a lot of strength through suffering. They have finally released. They have truly released. And they are receiving some sort of reward, some sort of blessing. There's a transformation, which is a blessing in itself. Definitely. This is transformation. This is transformation. This is transformation. This is transformation. Huge. Huge. So we have a passionate new start, a new adventure on the horizon because somebody's letting go. I'm letting go of the struggle. I'm not going to fight for this anymore. I'm not going to invest in this. And I realize that I have a new beginning someplace else. So we have a major completion here that is leading to a wonderful, passionate new beginning. That it's a very fertile situation. This is a fertile opportunity. So, you know, I think that there's been a distraction. This distraction was the pain. There was like a fear, but there's no fear anymore. There's no fear of starting over. But the fear of starting over was one of the things that held somebody back. Not only the fear, there was a lack of focus, a lack of desire. And you know, pain does some crazy shit, right? Pain will make people, you know, lose their focus and their concentration and get distracted easily. But somebody has found their strength to heal and start in a new direction. So we have a major new beginning here. We have a completion of completions, okay? We do. Which is allowing a brand new start, a passionate new beginning here. This could even be a new partnership. Because somebody has released, there could be a new partner on the horizon. Something that will be like an instant. It's like whatever is happening, there's like an instant renewal. An instant rebirth. I mean, that's what this is. It's an instant rebirth. So yeah, there's definitely something coming in. You know, this is a exciting opportunity being offered to you. And it's practical. It's something that you can save. It's something that oh God, the thought came in and it went out just like that. That happens sometime. Damn it. It's gone, whatever it was. It was so quick. Oh, well, I don't know what it was. Oh, this whole thing that you went through, this whole fated event that you went through, this whole painful situation, was a test of your inner strength. Because this is my test card. It was a test of your inner strength. It was a test of your ability to heal. It was the test of your self-worth. It was a test of your self-esteem. It was a test of your worth, basically. And it looks like somebody has passed the test. And now they're going to... And this is a rebirth. And this is a... Somebody's going to have a rebirth. It's like a... it's the very beginning. You're now at the beginning of a passionate new journey. And there could be some sort of new partnership. I mean, this could be a new sexual partner on the horizon. Let's get a couple more cards. I don't even know if this is all zoomed in. So this is a transition, and it's a transformation. Endings bring new beginnings. Endings bring new beginnings, and that's what's happening here. So we have a fresh start in a new direction. And it is going to lead to victory and success because somebody is not the same person. They are stronger than ever. And it's like you don't even have to, at this point, you don't have to even put in effort. You've done the work. You've done the work. You don't have to put in a lot of effort here. You've healed. And it took a lot of work to heal. And at this point, I think you've reached the point of victory and success. You can take a break. You don't have to put in a lot of effort. You've done the hard work. Yeah. So now because you've shed. I mean, this is shedding the old. The magician sheds the old to bring in the new. We have that big old Ace of Cups right there. Love is coming. Somebody is calling in. And this is coming in quick. And this you're not going to have to put in the effort. Whoever is coming in, because this is a new partnership, perhaps. And I just saw this Ace of Cups right here. And this is somebody coming in quick. Somebody is coming in quick. For those of you that have released. Because the release is here. If you have not released, if you are still crying over the spilled milk, you're still crying over the pain, you're still reeling from the pain, you haven't found your strength, and this is what you need to do to get your reward. You gotta let it go. This reading, at this point, this is advice for you, because for those of you people that have released, those of you people that are no longer focused on the pain, those of you that have allowed yourself to heal, and you've found the strength, and your self-esteem, and your self-worth, you're calling in your soulmate. And it's manifesting. You see the Ace of Cups right there? And the magician uses his resources to get rid of the old. And that's what has happened here. To bring in the new. So this is exactly what's happening. We have somebody that has found the resources within them. This is no doubt to take action in a new direction. And because they do so, they have manifested something magical. Universe is at work here too. I really have to reiterate that. There's a lot of major arcanas here. The time is now. This is the plan. It all happened the way it was supposed to happen. And now there's a passionate new start. Because somebody has passed a test and found their strength to not put in effort to anything that doesn't serve them. And we have somebody, I think, that is headed in. That they have manifested. Another strength card. This is another strength card. Nine of Wands. Perseverance. You can take a break. You can take a break from now. You can take a break from trying so hard to get through this. You know what I'm saying? Relax. relax. He's relaxing. And this guy is not putting in effort either. So he's relaxing now. It's time to relax. Just relax. Universe has got this. That's what I'm trying to say. The magician is also divine connection. So we do have the divine that is at work that is moving somebody in a better direction. So let me get another oracle card and this damn camera. I've rearranged my room, so I'm trying to figure this out. We're going to get an oracle card, but I see a major transformation. There's an ending here. You know, the death is a death. And what is a death? A death is an ending. It's a change. It's a major change. From grieving to brand new. I'm no longer grieving. I have a brand new opportunity. That's what this is. Let's get one of these. There's a reward coming. There's a reward. There is. With that star card, it's like you're being given some sort of wish fulfillment for all this suffering. You really are. Your wish is being granted. Whoever this is for releasing whatever it is that you held on to that was making you cry, you're receiving a reward. For releasing this power struggle, this person that belittled you and brought you to your knees, for releasing that person, you're receiving a new opportunity for just letting it go. Trust me. You are. You made the right call, whoever this is for. Oh my goodness gracious. I can't cover the death card because it's pretty much reaching the destination. Reaching your destination. Your light is shining brightly. And somebody is seeing the light. They are seeing the light. I'm going to go ahead and zoom this in. Your light is shining brightly. All your hard work and effort is paying off. I can't make this shit up. I tell you what, you know that I can't. Glory, triumph, and success are yours. If you've given your power away, now is the time to reclaim it. It's time to stand in your own light. A destination is less of a place, but more of a new way of seeing the world. The battery's about to die. Your dreams are moving to fruition. If you have an incomplete projects or unresolved relationships, this is the time to complete them. This is an important part of reaching your destination. Take time to celebrate and acknowledge your success in life. It's over. It's time for your new beginning. You could have an instant attraction with someone coming up right around the corner. It's what you asked for. Good luck.